A press conference themed around high-quality development was held in Guangzhou on Thursday, pointing out that the city is taking steps to further boost high-quality growth in many advanced areas, such as biological medicine, digital economy, and artificial intelligence. Hassel Harding brings you more.
According to officials, during the first three quarters of this year, revenue in the software and information technology industry in Guangzhou exceeded 359 billion yuan, up 12%, while it's estimated that revenue in the city's digital creative industry will also rise by 10%. Also, the construction of the Guangzhou Artificial Intelligence and Digital Economy Pilot Zone in Pazhou is accelerating. Meanwhile, the city will be rejuvenated through the development of new business models, such as the online economy and digital industries.
目前，琶洲地区的33个重要建设项目已经有两个项目主体竣工，12个这个项目呢是主体封顶，总投资额呢超过了5800亿元。那么广州啊还获得了创建首个国家的区块链发展的先行示范区。
What's more, as strategic emerging industries expand, Guangzhou's economic structure has been optimized with strengthened quality and resilience. For example, the added value of Guangzhou's strategic emerging industries rose by 7.5% in 2019, accounting for 24.25% of the city's overall GDP. It is believed that the city will further cultivate a series of world-class enterprises and industrial clusters to achieve significant improvement in terms of high-quality development, while also increasing the efficiency of economic development. Hazel Harding, GDTV World.